This picture shows the reason why I'm standing here asking you to choose us as a solver. It's a picture of my family. When I was 18 years old, I received the news that my dad was diagnosed with diabetes. And that's how I understood how diabetes and obesity are both strongly related to sugar intake. In those days, my sister, a dentist, introduced me to xylitol. Xylitol is a natural sugar substitute that protects your teeth against cavities, is ideal for people with diabetes, it's low in calories, but most importantly, it's the only one that tastes identically to sugar. Now, the story wouldn't be complete without showing a picture of Lorena and Hector that in those days were my professors while I was studying chemical engineering, and today they're part of the team. Together, we created a process for making xylitol cheap and sustainable. You'll see, even though xylitol has all these really cool and beneficial properties, it's not popular because making it, it's very expensive. The current method involves using birch wood and a series of costly chemical reactions. So after 4 years of lab work, we created a biotechnological and patented process in which we transform agricultural wastes to xylitol through a fermentation. So it's a completely natural, sustainable, and cheaper method. In fact, that process is so innovative that the MIT Technology Review named it one of the top 35 projects that will change Latin America. As we employ agricultural wastes as a raw material, we avoid pollution. Farmers usually burn the residues to reduce the volume to ashes and make it easier to clean them. The problem is that this practice generates 40% of the CO2. Furthermore, we pay farmers for their residues, so we contribute to enhance their economy. We currently have a good problem in which we have a waiting list of over 3,000 clients, 80% of them individual users and the rest small companies, but we don't have a production capacity big enough to fulfill that demand. That's why we're currently working in scaling up, taking what we currently do on a lab scale into an industrial facility. And for that, the access to the network of mentors and experts of the MIT Solve will come really handy. Scaling up also means increasing our impact, and in the following 2 years, pay $5,000 to poor farmers in Mexico, avoid 60 tons of CO2, and benefit the health of 3,000 people. We are certain of this positive impact, because with our process, we're making the cheapest xylitol available. So we're taking on the sugar market. We're currently growing as a company, and with your help, we can continue to sweeten the health of millions.